My love was as cruel as the cities I lived in.
She lied to us, Tom, for years.
Yeah, but a secret like that.
We were supposed to be her best friends.
I really starting to dislike you, Shannon Kelly.
Why?
You don't wish your friend's illness.
I won't tell if you take the camera out of the den.
I'll tell you the truth.
Come in.
Tell me yes. Makeup can make you look that much better.
Wow, with confidence like that, it's a wonder you're not surrounded by eager girls.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're not really an expert on the whole boy-girl flirting thing, are you?
What, and you are?
What do you want to do? We can't go after them!
Like, is this actually happening?
Yeah, believe it. I just want my friends to be safe.
What, and you think that I don't? The beast freak.
Oh, we just call her Shannon. Don't stick your nose in my business.
You know what your problem's always been? Don't you, Tom? Sour face over there.
Trust me, man. Shannon, get us out of this, okay?
You've been treating Tom like dirt.
Shannon's always been on your side.
Lucky you didn't kill yourself, you idiot. Maybe I've stormed out of every single room in this town. Throughout our cloaks and our daggers
because it's morning now. I mean, look, I do.
You are an idiot. You're my idiot.
All right. Since I've got it, it's probably no use to him. I'm a genius.
Since when have you done anything stupid without me?
Come on.
Are you two going out?
But no.
We're going out. Have a great time. Just you. Like daylight is gold.